I've never seen Harry so angry. This must be the highest part of the island. And that diamond shape again. How striking. You made it work, Harry. Now it's my turn. So this is the reason the ship was scavenged. What kind of machine were you building? Blowtorch. Looks like it's been used a lot. Harry isn't usually very chummy, but he really seems to like Frank. Photo. I can't make out what's in it. When I get back home, I'm going to read up on engineering. I've been interested in knowing how things work since I was a child, but I always thought technology wasn't for me. What nonsense. Thank you. huge stone door looks like an exit. How does it open? This ornate structure certainly isn't natural, but not man-made either. This feels ominous. Instructions to operate this bizarre structure. Those symbols seem to indicate the height of the tide. Of storms. When I was a child, I used to cover myself with sheets to not listen to the noise of thunder. I honestly doubt I'd like to cover myself with anything in here. Time to overcome my fears, I guess. I think this is the right one.
My dear old pal, I think I'm getting closer to understanding what is happening to you, but it is taking a toll on my sanity. As fascinating as this island and its ancient and unfathomable wonders may seem, it's also a place plagued with misfortune and calamities.
We lost Roy at the campsite. We almost lost our engineer on this beach. The doctor went mad and stabbed him with a strange knife.
And all because of this island, Norah. Initially, we were optimistic and in high spirits, but now we've all become resentful and discouraged. Even I can feel how I am constantly assaulted by dark thoughts. Anyway, if what I am going through here helps me find you a cure, it'll have been worth it. I hope to find an answer in the temple on that mountain peak. Love you always, Harry.
Poor Harry. He is worried, exhausted, disheartened. I will find you, my love. Let's see what the next one does.
That was quite a hike. I've been seeing these horseshoe-shaped pillars all the way up. Do they mark a path? Of the mountain. I can see that giant diamond-shaped thing really close from here. Ah, took me a while to get here, but the views are worth it. These drops of rain are so refreshing. Feels really good. Are these figures singing like a choir? Heavens, looks like a rock slide crushed all the tents. All but one. They didn't accept Frank in the university. They should be ashamed. I'm not sure if Harry ever got to read this note. So I guess you used the notes from the organ and they weren't the right ones.
All right. Can you turn it on, Cass?
Please, sir. We should not do this.
Not now.
Haven't we had enough warnings, Mr. Everhart? What else do we need? Another death?
Listen to me. Frank lost his life setting this whole thing up. So we're not going to discuss it anymore. We're going to activate it, period. That clear enough for you?
Hey, hey, Mom!
Fine, same to you. Please, Cass, activate.
Something wrong, Harry.
The ground is shaking. No,
I can't.
I told you, Evna, you dare fool. You're going to kill us all.
Turn it off.
One, two, one, two, testing. Nope, doesn't work. There's a symbol inside. Wow, this door looks thicker than any I've ever seen. Homemade loudspeakers. Probably to amplify the sound. There are some sort of sound devices built around this amphitheater. Oh no! Frank died. Oh, Frank had a daughter named Evangeline. What a darling. I'm so sorry. He was such a talented man. And he seemed to be a good friend of Harry's. He built a turbine to generate electricity under the falling water. But the stream isn't close enough to the wheel. Blood-soaked rags. A Bible. It must have belonged to Frank. He thought it was a flesh wound, but it kept getting worse. No power. I'm really sorry about Frank. Harry doesn't have many friends. When you finally do get to know him, he's so witty, so funny. A loving person. But it takes a lot for him to open up.
They built all this just with pieces from the beached ship. Frank sure must be a real whiz.
Harry's convinced the answer to my illness lies inside that temple. Nakal? So this is like Atlantis, but in the Pacific Ocean, right?